Hi guys, my name is Mike and today I'm going to answer two questions. What is SMTP and IMAP and how do they work? SMTP and IMAP are the two main protocols that will allow you to send and receive emails. Statistics for the year 2020 show that worldwide we send around 306.4 billion emails every day, with half of them being business emails. So it's extremely important to understand how sending and delivering your emails works, especially if it's a large chunk of your daily job. SMTP, which is short for Simple Message Transfer Protocol, is what your email client, for example Gmail or Outlook, uses to send your email messages to your email server. Additionally, SMTP is also used by the email server to send your messages directly to your recipient's email server. IMAP, which is short for Internet Message Access Protocol, is then used by the recipient's email client to fetch your message from the email server and place it in their inbox. Some of you may be using email automation tools like MailChimp, GetResponse, or Woodpecker at work daily, but it's critical to mention that these tools differ in terms of SMTP. Simply put, they differ in how they send your emails. Knowing the difference in picking the right type of tool for a specific type of email campaign will put you ahead of the competition. Email marketing tools like MailChimp or GetResponse hold their own SMTP servers. This means your campaign won't be sent from your usual email server. Your addressee will see your address as the sender of the message, but the email won't be sent from your mailbox. The messages will also be sent very quickly, even if there are a lot of them scheduled. Tools like MailChimp were designed to send newsletters, info about promotions and updates. That's why messages from these tools will land into promotions or updates folder in your receiver's inbox. If your primary goal is to send an email or newsletter with a beautiful HTML template promoting your new service or encouraging people to click on a link, and you have a list of hundreds or thousands of subscribers, you should use an email marketing tool like MailChimp or Freshmail. However, if your goal is to send cold email campaigns and start conversations with your prospects, you should use tools designed especially for this purpose, such as Woodpecker. Woodpecker uses your own SMTP on your regular email server to send messages, meaning the emails will be sent from your mailbox. That means you won't be able to send hundreds or thousands of messages over a very short time period. But that's a good thing. Your messages will be delivered straight to the primary tab of your prospect's mailbox, where they have the biggest chance to be opened, read, and responded to. And once a prospect responds, Woodpecker will automatically detect it and stop further follow-ups. IMAP also keeps the copy of the messages on the server instead of downloading it like POP. This will allow for having multiple devices connected to the mailbox. As a result, Woodpecker will take care of your campaigns and will detect replies from your leads. At the same time, you will be able to check the reply on another device without being tied to the device with Woodpecker installed on it. I hope you now have a better understanding of SMTP and IMAP, and that this knowledge will benefit you in the future, no matter if you choose to send regular emails, newsletters, or cold email campaigns.